Okay, let's get started. I have my hair kind of curled from before, a little bit messy, but that's okay because you can kind of fix it at the end. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with a brush like this, and I'm gonna go ahead and take a chunk. I have it kind of parted, not really on purpose, but with like this part of my head. And so I'm just gonna go ahead and take this and go all the way down. Sorry, hold on. To down here to, what is this, a nape of your neck? And the reason why I'm leaving a lot out here in the front is because I like the thicker look of when you pin it back. So let's go. It's also easier, I think, to get the poof in the back that you want. Once I have my little thing back here, what I'm gonna do is in layers, put everything else forward.
Just so that I know.
And then I'm gonna take each section here from the back that I chose, and I'm gonna tease because we all like a good bump in the back. Or at least I do. Juste en deuxième colonne, y a le voyou du jour, qui a une petite gueule d'amour. Dans la rubrique du vice, y a l'assassin de service qui n'a pas du tout l'air méchant, qui a plutôt l'œil intéressant. Coupable ou non coupable, s'il doit se mettre à table, que j'aimerais qu'il vienne. Okay, great. So now that I have that big tease in the back, gonna go ahead and kind of comb just through the top, not all the way through your T's, because obviously that would defeat the purpose. So go ahead and take, you can do a hand or like a little comb, and then you're gonna take this and at that base where you're wanting to put it, I'm gonna twist it up a little bit so that you got a little bump there. And then take your bobby pin. Grab your hair and push it under. You shouldn't need more than one because you're gonna add more to it. And then you can kind of even grab some more poof if you want. It's always better to start with more poof because it'll go down. Okay, now we're gonna start building on that. I'm gonna start the opposite way of where I twisted. So because I twisted over like this, I'm gonna start on this side. So I'm gonna take a decent chunk from the top here. Kind of smooth it out. Now feeling where my other twist is, I'm gonna put it and I'm gonna grab the hair all in this and then stuff it under the other twist. Once it's secure, we're gonna like fix everything else. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab the top of the other side. You want it to go smooth out into your bump so it doesn't look like you just have a bump and then stuff on it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Sweep it back into the same pinning technique as I did last time. Up and under. So we can try to hide the bobby pins as we go along. Like I said, so we're gonna try to smooth it out. Okay, then we're gonna take the side chunk. And I don't particularly like my ears, so I'm going to put it over. And then another trick is, like, you see I'm grabbing the hair in front of my ears and leaving this down. It allows you to put your hair back but still kind of fake that you have thick hair under there. Okay, so
we'll fix that in a sec. Same thing over here. Okay, now once you've had it all pinned, as you can see, this is kind of like hanging funny over my ears. So I'm going to put my hand back here and pull out the sides. It's okay if you need to adjust it so that it all goes smoothly together. And it's the same amount of poofiness.
Si la photo est bonne, il est bien de sa personne, la peau plus l'air d'un assassin que le fils de mon voisin.
There you have it. You can add, my hair is kind of the curl, it's gone out on the bottom, but you could add a little curl to the bottom, but you have a very, you know, sleek, nice updo in the back. Hopefully it looks good. Obviously you haven't seen it, but I'll check that out in a minute. And there you have it. A nice crisscross sleek updo. And it's, like I said, very versatile. You can wear it fancy or just every day. So I hope you enjoyed it and thank you for watching. Par sortie de l'enfance, va faire sa dernière prière pour avoir trop aimé sa mère. Bref, on va pendre un malheureux. Qu'avait le cœur trop généreux.